My name is Jessica. I graduated from the University of Toronto's Master's in Environmental Science program.
My name is Mitalie, and I'm a recent graduate of the Master of Environmental Science program.
I chose the internship stream because I wanted to enter industry as soon as possible because I knew where I wanted to go once I had the tools from the program.
I was involved in the research stream of the master's program, and I had the opportunity to do research on sustainable agriculture, which is something I'm extremely passionate about. The courses are taught by industry professionals and professors who are cross-appointed with different departments. And this is really interesting because it offers students a unique perspective and insight on the subject material.
I would say that the most important thing when you're choosing your courses is to figure out what you're good at, what you're interested in, and what's going to make you happy in your job. I entered an internship with Golder Associates, and it was probably one of the best experiences of my life because it gave me those insights into what the different jobs that are out there entail. And from that experience in the internship, I was then hired full-time from Golder, and I'm now working as an environmental specialist. The program provided the tools that I needed to navigate through finding a job. I went into the program not really understanding what was out there in terms of industry, the different career opportunities that were present that I could look at.
The faculty members are exceptional. They're actively involved in their research and really are at the forefront of their respective fields. The supervisor and I submitted my research, which is currently under review in a peer-reviewed international journal.
The size of the class was fantastic because we were able to come together as a relatively small cohort, become friends, and now that we've left the program, we're still networking, we still keep in touch, and it's great for learning about each other's careers and jobs because now, you know, when I call up a friend from the program in another company and ask a question about the services they offer, it's great to have that contact.
The best thing about this program is that you get to meet a diverse group of individuals who are just as passionate about environmental issues as you are, and it's a great opportunity to build genuine friendships and make lifelong friends.
The most important thing to realize is that this is never going to stop. Environment is always going to be there, and this is a booming industry that it's great to, I'm excited to be part of it, and it's great to get involved in.